Please stand for the pledge. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all.
If you're an eighth grader and want to work in the library before or after school, please stop by and pick up an application. All applications are due by 2:45 on Tuesday.
Hey, minors, do you have Instagram? Follow the official Placerita ASB Instagram account at the handle at placerita.asb to stay updated on school events.
Tonight, ASB is holding a free outdoor movie night from 7 to 9:30 p.m. The featured film will be The Sandlot, and we'll be giving out free popcorn. Concessions and food will be sold, and all purchases will go to KidFix and Robotics, so don't forget to bring your money. Even though it is summer, be sure to bring a blanket for you and your sins to sit on, so you could claim your spot on the 600 lawn. Hope to see you all there.
Now for a commercial for the outdoor movie night.
Placerita ASB presents...
I know you're smart, and I'm proud of you. I want you to make some friends this summer.
Meet Scotty Small.
Oh, my life is over.
Man, this is baseball. You gotta stop thinking. Just have fun. Just stand there and stick your glove out in the air. I'll take care of it.
Now he's in.
Yeah! All right!
With the coolest guys in the neighborhood.
Father gave it to him.
Babe Ruth signed that ball.
Babe Ruth!
We gotta get that ball back.
You got any bright ideas?
We gotta play!
You a big daddy.
20th Century Fox presents...
Hey, guys, it's the Sandlot Baby!
The Sandlot, a little piece of paradise, a half a block wide, and a whole season long.
Join us Friday at 7:30 p.m. for The Sandlot. Concessions will be sold by Placerita KidFlix, so don't forget your money.
Here's a recap of yesterday's High Five Highway.
Now over to Marie.
Hi, I'm here with Brady, an ASB representative. Now over to Brady.
Hi, Placerita Miners. Today we'll wrap up the end of Kindness Week. Today we will be delivering Smilegrams. Also, as you know, later tonight will be Placerita's movie night. You can watch Sandlot and eat popcorn with your friends for free. Hope to see you all there. And even though the week is over, you being kind does not have to end. That's all from me, your ASB representative. I will leave you with the last kindness quote. Kindness is caring for others, even when they may not care for you. Now over to Mr. Barrios.
Hey, good morning, Miners, and congratulations on completing your first full week of Placerita Junior High School this year. We are proud of the things that we have been seeing out there. A few reminders, though, for you guys. The first is that when we are on the school computers, please remember to not be altering or changing the settings on those computers, as those computers are being used by other students, and so we want to make sure that the settings stay the same for everyone at our school. The next one is that when we are walking to and from school, please be sure first to stay off of our neighbors' lawns, stay on the sidewalks at all times. And also, please make sure that you are staying out of the parking lots. So again, as a reminder, at our expectation assembly, we talked about using the sidewalks and crosswalks at all times when we are walking to and from school. So please be sure to do that. And lastly, and to reiterate what Brady was just saying, and that is that kindness does not end, even though it is the end of Kindness Week. This was just a preview and a few examples of what we can be doing as students to show kindness around our school. So make sure that you make it a mission every day to be making someone else's day a great day here at Placerita. I wish each of you a wonderful Friday and a great rest of your weekend.
Thank you, Mr. Barrios. Back to Ron, Paul, and Roberto.
Thank you, Marie. Here are the first Golden Lotto winners for this year. Listen to see if your name was called and if you were a winner for this week. Anthony Venturo.
Eddie Us.
Emma Barker.
Eric Verga.
Eric Reyes Diaz.
Guadalupe Mendoza.
Javier Ortega.
Juan Vera.
Juliana Avila.
Michaela Rice.
Michael Bitchell.
Nick Ressinger.
Oliver Carpio.
Owen Rusk.
Servi Alfonso. If your name was called, see Ms. Weber in the counseling office today at brunch or lunch to claim your prize. Congratulations.
Every day at Placerita is a holiday. Today is Buttered Corn Day.
Hey, Roberto.
Yeah?
Why are rhinos always so wrinkly?
Why?
Well, have you ever tried to iron a rhinoceros?
Whoa.
That's it for today's announcements. Live from Kiflix Studio, I'm Roberto.
And I'm Ron Paul. Have a fantasy Friday, Miners.
Good job, guys.